was the original appeal of taking on the project?
Two things. I'm working for TNT and working for Howard Gordon. And I came on after the pilot. When I met with the studio and they told me they had a great show that Howard Gordon was involved with, they showed me the pilot and I said I want to be a part of it. So I come in on the second episode.
So how does he interact with everyone else? Is he in charge of them or what?
Well, basically, what does it say here? I'm going to make sure I'm not giving any information away. Basically, I start off in pursuit of Sean Bean's character. Sean's character is involved in a lot of sensitive activities. So I start off investigating him, and then eventually I become a part of the company.
Is he a fun character to play?
Yeah, he's a very fun character to play because what happens, he's a fun character to play because he beats those on the drum. He pursues information regardless. I mean, his supervisor actually tells him not to pursue something and let it go, and he does it anyway. The journey that he goes on this season, it's a fun journey. It starts off, like I said, starts off in pursuit of Sean, but then at a certain point, I'm realizing things may not be what they appear to be. So I start to change my mind and start taking a different course in pursuit of different things.